What's going on, everybody? This is Scarf of Legend. I'm gonna be doing a run of Leaf version right here, only using middle evolutions. So that means like I won't evolve all the way to Venusaur or anything like that. Yep. So for example here, this Nidoran, I only evolve it to Nidorina. But that's it, I won't let it go to a Nidoqueen. So eventually my whole team will be just middle evolution. I'm a boy. It's gonna be Scarf. Scarfu. He's been your rival since both of you were babies, but he doesn't know his name. Come on, Professor Oak. Geary. Yes. He looks like a Geary. Yep. All right. First, a little Nintendo over there. There's a little potion in here. That's it. Nope. Get out of here. Supposed to notice if you're confused, ask for help. What's up, Mom? Professor Oak's looking for me. Cool. There's a lab over there. And we wander into the wild. Oh, look, there he is. What's up? Oh, yeah? There's Geary. Perhaps I'm fed up with waiting. Geary? Let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. Here's Scarfu. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. What the hell is that? The Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. But now, in my old age, I have only these three left, sucker. You're about to have two left. Hey, grab Snowfair, what about me? Be patient, Geary, you can have one too. So, I believe I am partial to Bulbasaur. But Bulbasaur is pretty easy to raise. So I'm gonna pick Squirtle.